It's more than password, it's Password Plus. Our guest stars, Joyce Bulifant and Greg Morris. And here's the star of Password Plus, Alan Ludden.
Oh, we're wrapping up. We're wrapping up five very happy days. You know, we talked about Vegas yesterday, the new series in which you are doing so beautifully with a guy named Urich. What's his name, Robert?
Bob Urich.
Yeah. Bob Urich, a great guy, and you're great. You're good in it. You're really good in it. Yeah. But this lady has a film coming up on this very same network, right?
Yes.
A big TV movie.
Erwin Allen.
And what's it called?
Hanging by a Thread.
And you play?
I play a lady caught up in a cable with Patty Duke. And Bert Convy.
How's it feel to be caught up in a cable with Bert Convy?
It's funny.
What are you giggling about?
Now, when will we see this on NBC?
May 6th and 7th.
So don't miss it, by all means, on this very same network. Now, if you were with us yesterday, and if you weren't, where were you? Because it was a good day. We ended up a game. We have a winner over here, and we have to play it now with Joyce Bulifant right here. So will you go over there and sit and
wait?
Over there, Greg. Over there. Okay, you're right here. And the lady is Meg. Meg Smith. Come in, Meg. I must also point out for those who have been with us that if you've seen Meg before, it is the fact because Meg is returning. She is a player who had a little discrepancy, so we brought her back. You are now ready to play your second. This is the second alphabetics for you, right?
First one today,
yes. Okay, 10 passwords here, beginning this time with the letter Q. How do you like that? Going alphabetically all the way through to Z. I didn't realize there were 10 letters after Q, did you? All right.
I knew you didn't.
You get 10 in 60 seconds, you got $5,000. You know that. You know how to play it.
Yes.
Now remember, the first word starts, Meg, with Q. There is the first word. There it is. You ready? You're going to have 60 seconds. $5,000. Ready? Go.
Stop. Quit.
R.
Carpet. Rug.
S.
Gold. Silver.
T.
Fat. Fat.
Clue.
Skinny.
Thin.
U.
Banjo.
Ukulele.
V.
Immunization.
Vaccination.
W.
Saturday.
Wednesday.
Sunday.
Clue.
Days.
Week.
Shorter.
Weekly.
Short.
We.
Saturday.
Clue.
I'm gonna go on.
X. W. X.
Copy.
Xerox.
Why?
Egg.
Yolk.
Z.
Fly.
Oh.
Fly?
Oh, Meg. Meg.
I'll kill myself.
Oh, no, don't say that.
I don't know how to do that.
If she wanted Saturday and Sunday, and together they're a weekend.
Oh, I said weekly.
Weekly. Yeah. Weekend she wanted, and the fly she was going for was a zipper.
Very good.
But you have $800 from this, coupled with what you have, gives you $3,600.
Thank you.
That's very good.
Thank you.
We go to a commercial. We'll be right back and start a new game, so don't go away.
Let's go away. Weekend.
Okay, let's meet Cherie Doolittle. Come in, Cherie. All right. Let's sit right here. Tell us about yourself.
Okay. I'm a housewife married to a writer. I live on a mountain ranch in Crestline.
Very good. You like to play password, I trust.
I love it.
You got good players here.
I know.
You ready to go? All right. There's the first password, first clue to our puzzle.
Can I look?
No. Joyce. Well, yeah, you're going to see it right there. Joyce has the option. Pass or play? Pass or play?
Pass.
Greg?
Daily
newspaper.
Bill! Watch out, passenger. All right, Meg, you've got the first clue on the puzzle. Person, place, or thing?
I gotta go with Los Angeles Times.
Is it the Los Angeles Times? All right, yeah. All right, Joyce and Greg have it. Joyce has the option. Pass or play?
Play.
Go.
Town.
Second clue, Greg.
Metropolis.
City?
Yes. All right, Meg. Two clues. Newspaper. City.
Well, shall we try the New York Times?
Is it the New York Times? Not the New York Times. Also a good newspaper. You got it. New word. Joyce has the option.
I thought you
pass or play.
Play.
Go.
Asner.
Ed. Edward.
No. Second clue.
Occupation.
Editor.
That's it. All right. Newspaper, city, editor. Meg.
All right. I'll try Lou Grant.
Is it Lou Grant?
It is!
May I make one more comment? It's a great show, and Ed Asner is one of the beautiful men in our business. Yes. He really is. Yes.
He is also probably one of the finest actors in our business.
Yes, really, but it's nice to know that a good actor like Ed is also a marvelous person. Yeah. All right, Cherie and Meg have it. Cherie has the option. Pass or play?
Pass.
Okay, Meg, play.
Jailored.
Imprisoned.
Second clue, Cherie.
Person.
Convict.
Third clue, Meg.
Prisoned.
Inmate.
Fourth clue, Cherie.
Protected.
Jailed.
Fifth, last clue, Meg, for you.
Uniform.
Guard?
Yes. They'll take it. Guard, everyone.
Oh, that's why you said jailer.
All right. Greg, first clue. Guarded. What do you think?
Secret.
Is it secret? No. All right. Cherie has the option again. You've got it. Pass or play, Cherie.
I'll play.
Go.
House.
Home.
Yes. A house is a home. All right.
It's a rant against the black.
There we go. Oops.
All right.
You gonna sit over there and do ethnic jokes?
All right.
When you sitting with my sister, you crazy.
I heard what you said. I just was pretending you didn't, but you had to go ahead and play it. All right. All right. You get to guess, Joyce.
Oh.
It always comes as such a shock.
It is.
Guarded home.
San Quentin.
Is it San Quentin? Nope.
The guys right. up there, San Quentin, don't think it's a home.
Meg has the option. Pass or play?
I'll play.
Okay.
Maurice.
Feeling. Oh, wonderful. How did you... You're older than I think.
No. Don't you know my son's first name?
Philip.
My son's first name is Philip.
Philip. Of course. Yes, but she was going for the old commercial. The call for Philip Morris.
That shows my age.
Yes, shows mine. We got it. All right, but Greg got it too, and he's such a kid. I didn't say boy. All right. Guarded home Philip. What do you think?
Buckingham Palace.
Is it Buckingham Palace?
Yes!
It is the guarded home for Queen Elizabeth, and they are, of course, in London. The next puzzle's $200. If they get it, they win. If you get it, you tie. Right? We have a commercial. We'll be right back. Don't worry. All right. This is a critical one for you, gay ladies, over here.
No,
this is critical.
No.
All right, they could win with 400 on this, but you could tie it. Joyce has the option. There it is. That's the first one. What are you going to do, Joyce? Pass or play?
I got to play.
Go.
Street.
Street.
Lane.
Second clue, Greg.
Gasoline.
Station.
Third clue.
Back.
Alley.
Yes.
Very good. Cherie.
Yes.
First clue on a $200 puzzle is alley. What do you think?
I don't know. Dead End Kids.
Is it the Dead End Kids? Nope. Here you go. Greg has the option. You got it. Pass or play, Greg?
Pass.
Oh,
Joyce. Uh-huh.
Sidewalk.
Sidewalk. Pavement.
Second clue.
Curb.
Did you say?
Curb.
Dog?
That's because of the new law we have.
Yeah. All right. Third clue.
Potty.
Hydrant. I don't know.
I'm with you. All right. Fourth clue.
Drainage.
Sewer.
Fifth clue.
Rain.
Gutter.
Yes. Yeah. All right, Cherie. Two clues. Alley and gutter.
Gutter.
$200. What is it?
Alley and gutter. I don't know. Slum.
Is it slum? No.
Oh, it's my old neighborhood.
I have no idea what this is. Yeah, I haven't got an idea. Greg, pass or play? Oh!
Sorry.
Okay. Yeah. Two clues.
I'm sorry.
Two clues?
Oh,
two clues.
It.
Okay. All right.
Took too long.
Hit.
Sock.
Second clue.
Ball.
Hit ball. Strike.
Yes. All right.
Strike.
Cherie.
Yes. Oh,
you do?
Alley. Gutter. Strike. What is it?
Bowling.
Is it bowling?
Yeah.
Dang.
I forgot the buzzer. I should have passed.
This is gonna do it. Okay, you're in there. You're both in there for the game. Meg has the option.
Oh, excuse me.
First clue. Pass or play, Meg?
I'll play.
Go.
Smashed.
Drunk.
Wrong man. All right. Same clue.
Unrepaired.
Damaged.
Third clue.
Bottle.
Broken.
Yes. For the game, Greg. All right. It'd be a little hard to get it in that one. Cherie has the option. You've got it. $200 puzzle. Pass or play, Cherie?
Play.
Go.
Cling.
Grasp.
Oh, I forgot.
Oh, second clue, Meg.
Trolley.
Streetcar.
Third clue.
Bell.
Clang.
Yes.
Yes.
Oh.
All right. Joyce, you're going to guess.
Oh,
now that's you. Joyce, that's your name. Broken and clang are the two clues.
The Gong Show.
Is it the Gong Show? Cherie, do you know?
Yeah, I think so.
You think so?
Yeah.
All right. Meg has the option. You've got it. Pass or play, Meg?
I'll play.
Go.
Pennsylvania.
State.
Second clue, Cherie.
Oh, Pennsylvania. Oh, I can't think of anything else.
Independence.
Third clue.
Cheese.
Philadelphia.
Philadelphia. For the game. For the game. Greg.
For the game.
For the game.
For the game.
Broken. Playing. Philadelphia.
Liberty Bell.
Is it Liberty Bell? It is.
Oh, yeah.
Are the clues Independence Hall?
Cherie,
it was a good try. You gave us a very good game. And you have $200 to remember us by and a gift. Thank you very much. Remember us kindly.
Yes.
All right. We'll be right back to play Meg's third alphabetic slap this commercial. Don't go away. Okay, Meg. 10 passwords here, beginning this time with the letter M and going alphabetically all the way through the letter V. All right, you know, you get 10 of them in 60 seconds, you got $5,000. Come on, you've done this before. Never quite, all right?
Never quite.
Okay, you're going to make it this time. Ready?
Thank you.
You have the first word starts with M. You know that. There it is, Greg. That is the first word. You have 60 seconds. Ready? Go.
Tune.
Melody.
N.
Pass.
O.
Simple.
Clue.
Complicated.
Clue.
Pass.
P.
Spark.
Clue.
Car.
Park.
Spark.
Plug.
Q.
Pass.
R.
Army.
Reveille.
Sergeant.
Clue.
Corporal.
Anything.
Pass.
I don't know.
S.
Head.
Shoulders.
Skin.
Scalp.
T.
All.
Clue.
Addition.
Clue.
Addition.
Total.
Toughies.
There were some toughies there.
There were some toughies.
All right, let's see. The first one was O, and that was ordinary.
Oh.
O, ordinary. Then we went over to N, nuisance. Q was quartz. R, the army thing, was rank.
Right.
And we didn't get around to U, which was urgent. However.
You didn't get around to me either.
However, you picked up $300, which makes you now $4,300.
Oh,
you get the five yet. Let's go over here and play again. Come over here. You're playing with Joyce this time, mate. Let's meet our new player, Bill Booth. Come in, Bill. Bill, tell us about yourself.
Well, I'm from Alabama, and this past summer I won a scholarship to come to USC.
Yeah.
And I'm what you call footloose and fancy free.
I could never tell you from Alabama. All right, you're footloose and fancy free. And we're going to play with Meg and Bill, right? They get it? To begin this, Pat? My lights. Oh, there we go. Greg and Joyce have the password.
My lights out.
Okay, Greg has the option.
It's supposed to be.
Yes, because that means Greg has the option. Pass or play, Greg?
I'm going to play it.
Go.
Bly.
Second clue.
Ships.
Captain.
Captain. Meg?
Oh, God.
First clue.
Oh,
Captain.
Because you're a college girl.
Captain. Meg, what do you think?
Mutiny on the Bounty.
Is it Mutiny on the Bounty? Nope. Here we go. Greg has the option again. You got it. Pass or play?
Play.
Go.
Pugilist. Fighter.
Second clue, Joyce.
Rocky.
Boxer?
Yes. Meg, second clue, captain, boxer. What do you think?
Captain and boxer?
Too long. Yeah. Greg has the option. You've got it. Pass or play, Greg?
Pass.
Joyce?
Farm.
Barn.
Second clue.
Dwellers. Tenants.
Third, Joyce.
Horse.
Cows.
Fourth.
Mineral.
Fifth, last clue, Joyce.
All.
Ranch.
Last clue, Greg. He thinks he's got it.
A zoo.
Livestock.
Oh, no, I must tell you, it's animal. Animal. We'll put it up there, nobody guesses. Boxer, captain, and animal. Here goes the next one. You have the option, Greg. Pass or play. What are you going to do?
Pass.
Oh,
Joyce.
Son of a gun.
pouch.
Yes. All right. Captain, boxer, animal, pouch. What's the answer to the puzzle, Meg?
Then I'll take kangaroo.
Is it a kangaroo? It is a kangaroo. You got $100. We'll be right back. Don't go away. Thank you all. It's been a wonderful week. The pastor today is happiness. It comes from our lady friend in Weed, California, who says happiness is like a kiss. To get any good out of it, you have to give it to somebody. Yeah.
Some of our contestants will receive paperback books from Signet featuring Glinda by Susanna Lee, a firestorm romance that only the author of Winter Fire could have created, and Flame Glow, innovative cosmetics for today's woman. Flame Glow has beautiful lip colors, soft blushes, and creamy cosmetic pencils for lips and eyes, and DC Authentic Western Wear. Western shirts and jeans, the real thing from DC Authentic Western Wear. And Light Lunch, a hot new lunch idea from Ludden, the Jamaican mug. Hearty, delicious, satisfying light lunch. This is Gene Woods speaking for Password Plus, a Mark Goodson, Bill Todman production.